So one of the students asked how they can move components from one file to another. The question is, when they tried to right click on the component or on any of them, for some reason they were not able to see the copy. And that could be multiple reasons. Maybe they're using a desktop version of Figma instead of the browser. However, if you try to copy an instance, or in this example, the entire variant set, and if you right click and you're not able to see the copy, even if you scroll and basically go ahead under the copy slash paste here, you still not able to see this. Again, if I basically click here and I go ahead and click on the Figma icon, edit, copy, as you can see, I'm not able to basically grab a copy. For some reason, the copy might be hidden for you. Moreover, if I basically click outside and then click here, run the quick action, and then just write copy here on the quick action, I get a couple of suggestions. Again, here we have copy, but again, I'm not able to copy or cut that. Here, if I try to write cut, again, I'm not able to do that. Always, again, let me click outside. If you try to move one component or an entire component set, in this example, this thumbnail, which is a total of 9 components, if you do ever decide to move that, what you can do is simply click on it and then hold Command and X, and again Mac, and I think this is Control and X on Windows. Once you cut that component, you can simply go and navigate to another file. In this example, I created a new file from scratch, and then I would just Command and V to paste that, or Control and V if you're on Windows. And this is how easy it is for me to move components to one file from another. Same thing applies if I go ahead and create a color style. In this example, I'm gonna call this black, and let me just go ahead and give it basically not fully black, like 10%. There we go. Here I have this hex code and I created that and I renamed this to black. If I also decide to move that to another file, I can right click on that and cut that. In this example, when I right click, I'm able to see that. Again, if you're not able to see the cut option, you can click on it once and then Command and X again to cut that, and you go to this file. And once you cut that, you can just simply navigate to this file, click anywhere on your canvas, and Command and V basically to paste that style. Again, if you're not able to do that, you can just also right click and paste your style. Here you would be able to basically move your style from one file to another, the same way you would be able to move your variants and components from one file to another.